The horror was phenomenal. It is a monstrous love. And it makes monsters of us.
This is Lady Lucille Sharpe. My sister.
Beautiful things are fragile. I don't think she's the right choice. One that lives in this house of shadows and creeps and grows.
Lucille.
Torres.
Welcome, Eden.
Would you mind giving me a copy of the house keys, please?
You don't need one.
There are parts of the house that are unsafe.
You chose her.
Why?
Her money's not here, is it?
Not yet.
To the hills we raise our eyes.
Mother. She looks quite horrible.
Yes.
It's an excellent likeness.
Drink your tea.
It'll warm you.
I didn't come home last night. Spent the night at the depot.
So she's very sick, she's dying.
Of course she's dying. She knows everything. She stopped drinking the tea.
We stay together. Never apart.
From my mother's care, I protected
him. I took so many beatings.
The only love and promise I ever knew was from my mother and these rotting walls.
I do.
It's all out in the open now. No need to pretend. This is who I am. This is who he is.
The ring's mine. I earned it. I will want it back.
Lady Beatrice Sharpe was murdered in the bastion. There's no one else in the house at the time. Only the children.
That's the last thing Mother said, too.
This day had to come. We've been dead for years, Lucille.
You
and I are in this rotting place.
Do you love me?
Look what we've become.
You promised you would not fall in love with anyone else.
Yes, but
things we do for love like this are ugly. Mad. Full of sweat and regret. This love burns you, maims you, twists you.